Happy New Year. What up, kids? Jay Fingers. Currently, I'm out here at Venice Beach. It's New Year's Eve. I'm just taking in the beautiful vista. If you're seeing this, that means that it is 2019. Happy New Year. We made it. And I hope that your 2019 is just as good, if not better, than your 2018. So I want to share a couple of things with you. First, I just want to share like a recap of my 2018. You know, just a couple of photos that shows, you know, a lot, some of the highlights of my year. If you're on my Instagram, you probably already saw this, but
I totally saw it on your Instagram.
See? She follows me. He follows me too.
Wait, he's in the way.
Oh shit. Check these out. I hope you enjoy them. If you have seen them on Instagram, then shit, just skip. All right, I had plenty of fucking drinks. Shout out to my man Chris, who got my fucking tab. That shit was fucking crazy. My man Chris, that I just met in there, like, paid for my entire fucking tab. Also, shout out to my homegirl Lauren. She's the bartender. She, like, hooked it all up. So, yeah. Sidewalk, cafe, and bar. She was official. And I am officially drunk. So I said I had two things I wanted to share. Here's the second thing. I just want to tell you, if you have a dream, a goal, something you're trying to accomplish, just fucking do it. Don't wait on the right time. There's never going to be a right time. You just got to go for yours, right? I mean, if I waited on the right time to move to LA, I'd probably still be in New York right now, still miserable, still upset, still not chasing my dream. And even though things didn't go as smoothly as I hoped, at least I fucking did it. And that's what I'm trying to tell you. Just fucking do it. Again, there's never going to be a right time. So just get out there and do it. Chase your dream. Go after what you want, make it a reality. Don't wait on the right fucking time, because there is no right time. You just gotta do it. And when you do it, have fun. Don't stress. Things are gonna go left. They always do. No matter how much you plan, no matter how much you map things out, things are not gonna go the way you want them to go. It doesn't matter. Have fun. Enjoy the process. Enjoy the journey. Do what you gotta do. Make your dream happen. Make it come true. Don't wait on the opportune moment. Just go for it. So that's it. That's pretty much all I want to say. Yo, 2019, it's our year. We're going to do this shit. All right? For sure. J Fingers.
What does this song mean? My whole life, I don't know what this song means.